surrender in that, just letting go. But Jesus said, you know, whoever gives up their life, whoever says, all right, God, I surrender my life to you, are the people who actually gain it back. They're the ones who find new life. And so today we're going to celebrate that surrender of letting go and letting God take over and give a brand new life. And so Romans 6:4 says, we therefore were buried with him through baptism into death, in order that, just as Christ was raised from the dead through the glory of the Father, we too may live a new life.
When my bones are tired, you're my strength and my heart's desire. You're the light when the sun expires. I remember how far I've come. I'm not lost with you, I'm home. I didn't find you on my own. You're the song, you're the song rising from my heart. Everything comes alive. I'll be with you.